Vedna, what are you doing?
Put your feet down.
Safa's curious. She's here too. Is Fedna playing doctor? I like how Fedna's the doctor and Sarah's the patient. See, we're using the stethoscope to check your heart. Is that her belly? Here, make sure it's up here on her chest. You want to be able to hear her heart. What does your heart say? Bum, 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 bum. And maybe Safa could be the nurse. Right? Just like Hafsa's mom was here and she was telling us about what she does for a living. She's a nurse. Okay, so Fedna's our doctor. We have Sarah, our patient. She's the one that's sick. Here you go, Safa. Here. Take the pad. Oh, and my pen. And you can be the nurse. Maybe you're writing down what the doctor needs to do. Maybe you can tell the doctor, oh, I think this patient needs a prescription. Let me write down all about her health. Does she need medicine, right? Or maybe she has a history of something. You can write everything down on your pad. You got a document. Oh, is that a purple star? Thank you, Georgie. I love it. Good job, Sarah. Okay, why don't we take turns now? Now, Sarah can be the doctor and we can have someone else be the patient.